us than getting it right. Turn to 10.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi reported some progress in advance of today's